Hello, I am Mal. I'm back here with my buddy IDED, and we're playing some more Fortified. What's going on, bud?
Not much. Just ready to smash alien face, as a very wise man once said.
I've got a few points here to spend. Have you gotten that attractor thing? Looks like a big magnet. Pulls enemies towards it. It looks kind of cool.
I think that's unique to you, buddy. I haven't got that on my list.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I think each class has their own unique stuff.
It'll only attract, like, small units, I guess. But might be useful.
But you want to group them together, I suppose, to them get them detonated by a mine or something like that might be very useful.
Yeah.
So all right, and I'm going to upgrade town. It. Ah, yes, Crime Town. Yeah, there, I believe... Yeah, I believe there is a boss on this level as well.
Oh, is there? Okay, yeah. Well, I'm ready to go.
Cool. 2, 1.
Hey, when do we get more? When do we get more secondary options? Like right now, I've only got,
this one's a pain in the butt as well, for one simple reason. If you haven't noticed yet, if you look at the map, there is 2 red X's. Yes, we have to defend 2 completely separate shuttles.
Oh no. I don't like that.
From 2 separate locations. So this is going to be verably interesting. Kind of a... Yeah.
I just realized... There's actually 4 secondary slots. I thought there was only 2.
Oh.
But apparently there's 4, right?
Yeah, yeah,
for your different things you can purchase? Yeah, okay. It was just me being silly. All right, so they're going to come out from this end, huh?
Yeah. So I've put down, on each side, I've put down one of these orbital lasers.
Okay, so what we're going to do then is we're going to put down the magnet? Yeah, we're going to put them... We're going to put the magnet down. Actually, here. Grab your orbital laser. Get that off of there for a second. Okay, let's see how close we can place this thing. Alright, so there's the magnet. Okay. It's going to grab stuff to it. You should put the orbital laser, like, over it or near it if you can.
Well, if we're going to do that, then the wise suggestion would be to do that.
Yeah.
And
there you
that.
Go. Looks like it packs a wall. Oh, okay, there we go. And they can zap them as they come up.
Yeah, so they get stuck there and then they get zapped repeatedly by these 2.
Okay, so that should take care of the little guys over here. So it'd just be the big guys coming through. Which we don't really have to worry about because we only have 1 location here, right? Or no, we actually have to.
How much did that set you back then? Have you got any money left or?
Yeah, I can put another one down over here.
Cool. All right, then. So if I sell this then, and that gives me enough for another 2 of these.
That one looks like it packs a wallop.
Let's see how well this works out then.
It's about to get messy.
Okay.
Go, go, go!
Alright, and then yeah, I suppose if we just stay either side of this little alleyway.
And they're set up to attract, and then anything caught in the field takes additional damage. That's the way they're set up right now.
Alright, so perfect. Alright, if you take that side then, I'll take this side. Is it working or not?
Yeah, it seems to be the big guys obviously resist it, so that's the problem. It seems to be okay. Yeah, it just like pulled him back and then he got zapped. That was pretty cool.
So our tactics are working. It's good stuff, good stuff.
What the hell is this rolling thing? What is this?
Oh, I hate it. It turns into like one of those classic War of the Worlds style alien things, where the legs come out of it and...
Yeah, it's like right at the base.
Yeah.
I think I've got it. Reload! There we go. Whew. That got a little scary.
Yeah, no, my one got to the base as well over this side, so. Looks like they're all still going to come out of this end, though. So, what have I got? I've got, alright, I'm going to put more zappers.
I just need some extra firepower. I'm going to grab some rocket dudes. Sorry.
Just can't resist the temptation, can we?
It's about to get messy.
I can stop myself. Maybe.
Maybe not.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Yep, let's do this. Two thumbs up, let's do this. Leroy! Chang hands!
So far, it's going okay. Yeah, no fuss, no muss over here. How's it going over there?
Yeah, no, all good. No real problems. Nice.
Do those little coils on the wall, will they attack air units too?
I believe so. I think it's air and ground, the Tesla coils. Alright, so we've got 800 to spend from that round. Ah, but they're coming from both ends now, so now we've got to sell up and prepare our next sort of design. Can't just focus on one end anymore.
Well, we kind of can, actually.
Well, yeah, I suppose we can focus in the middle.
Yeah. Like, right before...
That's what I call firepower.
Like this alleyway, right? Back and forth through this alleyway. I think it's fine, though, if we have enough dudes running around. I can run back and forth. I'm fine with this.
Go.
Ready to go.
Alright, I'm just gonna put up one more electric shock thing.
Because those defenses don't need to kill anything if they just slow it down, right? I'm so we can run back and forth. Martians.
Yeah. This is it. As long as we can take everything out in the interim. At the back anyway, I've put two orbital lasers, like one a little bit further back from the other, so hopefully that'll take out enough to make it sort of, you know, viable.
Right.
Yeah, it looks like so far it's doing a good job. Yeah, nothing's got out of there yet.
Nah, it's pretty much handling it.
Ooh, two of them? That's not fair. Now they're all coming down the other side.
There we go.
I think I'm starting to enjoy this.
Ooh, that was worth a lot that wave, though.
Yeah.
Got some primo profits off of it.
Going to... I think I'm going to sell the whatever thing, the little grabby thing. Yeah, it's not that great.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to do enough, does it, to make it worthwhile?
Maybe upgraded it would be better, but... So it looks like they're going to converge right here, the arrows. So I'm going to set up some defenses right here, right before the deal.
On another side note, oh, you've got another thing to sell on this side, remember? But on a side note, with the bases, you can see you can repair them. My advice to anyone who's going to play this game is that when repairing, it has to be a team effort. One person paying 500, and 500 is a hell of a lot, will only do a tiny amount of repair. You need like everyone to focus all their money on repairing during one round to make it actually do anything.
Are we talking about repairing the rocket?
Yeah, repairing the actual base, yeah. So it's extremely expensive, and be careful if you stood near it, you can accidentally repair it without meaning to, which is also another...
Are we going to repair it?
I don't know. I reckon we might be all right, to be honest.
How do you repair?
You'd go up to it and you'd press F on it, I believe.
F, huh? No.
Did it not give you the option to repair it?
No.
Let me have a look.
Maybe it's only certain classes? Maybe you can repair it because you're the space guy. And it's a rocket.
No, it doesn't let me repair it either. Because I've said I had it on previous maps where it's let me repair, so... Maybe it's only during the wave, I don't know. Or maybe I've got to wait till, you know, I don't know. I'm not 100% sure on that then. So I know you can repair it.
I need to put some dudes down here real quick.
Alright, well I've got my special, so I'm going to use that if I have to this round. As we're on wave 4 out of 6, so we should be easy enough to get more. Alright, here it goes.
Got a ridiculous number of rocket guys, just for the record.
I think the maximum you're allowed is 12, which is pretty considerable. So I'm assuming that it gets up to the stage where 12 would be a worthwhile thing to have. Ooh. No worries, it's dealt with. I didn't watch the map like a fool, you see. Didn't notice it was a ball coming out. It's the one thing that seems to be a bit of a trouble.
Well, the boys aren't having any problems over here. Oh, roly ball thing. Oh, and we just wrecked it.
Ah, dealt with.
Whatevs. Got this.
Nice.
Bucketheads never saw us coming.
All right, so what's in this wave? Flying stuff, more of the disruptor guys. Quite a lot of aggravational enemies, shall we say. So what have we got? 800 to spend. I think I might start buying my Tesla troop guys just to give me a hand.
Yeah, I just have dudes. Bunch of these guys helping me out. It's kind of ridiculous, actually.
I've got enough left to buy.
You know that saying, you and what army? So who's gonna stop you? Who's gonna stop me? You and what army? Like, well,
you actually have got almost a full complement. Look at you, you ridiculous little army. Deary me. All right, I'm gonna go with what I've got.
Martian scum.
Let's see how it goes. Oh, bally thing. Straight off the mark. From both ends by the looks of it. Oh no, maybe not a bally thing. Just a disruptor who happened to bypass everything because he's an ass. Boom! I still love watching these guys fly up into the air. Oop, bally thing at the base.
Another bally thing.
Yeah.
Come here, bally thing.
Going down the little side route. It's a bit clever, isn't it?
Another ball.
Oh no. A bit close.
Yeah, it was.
I think I'm starting.
Alright, so wave okay. 6 of 6, what's coming out?
Okay, so it's coming out this away. Not that it matters, I'm just buying more dudes.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna do the same. I've got enough for 2 dudes. So, 2 dudes is
won't,
what I'm
it
getting.
It won't let me buy any more rocket guys, so.
Yeah, you've must be hit your limit, because I think it's 12.
Yeah, I've hit the limit. Fine.
Oh, literally, I can't buy any because it says limit reached for both players. It's like, 12 in total.
Oops. Accidentally called in my deal. That was a mistake.
Oops.
Go, 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 go.
It's about to get messy.
That's wasted. Damn it.
Yeah, sorry. I was still trying to buy stuff.
Lame. That was my fault, I hit the thing. Alright, we're just gonna sit right here, we got this. You wanna go to the other one?
You got it handled?
Well, yeah.
Another ball. Yeah, so did you annihilate. One's got past. Oh no, ball at the other one.
I got that one, go. Got it?
There we go. Alright, more coming in. Another ball by the looks of it. Which way is he going? This way. Ball's going down the other way. Nice.
Woo.
orbital strike. Hey, gotta love it.
Where's the red carpet?
Victory!
Oh, nice!
Now I even got the achievement big spender, apparently.
new weapon available, flamethrower. Nice!
See, there's another one I can't get.
And a sniper. I can get. Can you get that?
Nope, can't get that one either.
Yeah, there's a sniper. I'm gonna respec out of that crap though that I had. Let's see. Okay, shotgun is worth it.
So I did get the cryo blaster, but I tried it out. And I just didn't really think it was worth having. It just didn't seem to do enough to make it worth the time and the effort.
Flamethrower. Flamethrower seems kind of cool. No pun intended.
Terrible.
Let's see. Sniper's pretty good, but it's ground only. So that would be the disadvantage. All right. I'll get my rocket troopers again. And I'm going to upgrade them. And then I'm going to grab the flamethrower because that seems kind of awesome. Gotta try the sniper, because reasons.
No, it's always worth a try, isn't it, at the end of the day?
Yeah. This heavy mortar looks pretty badass. Freezes. Oh, it has a freeze thing. Oh.
See, anything that impedes movement, I think, is definitely worth it in this game. Because there is just so many incoming at one time that it's just always worth having as much slowdown effect as you can get. But certain weapons, like the handheld weapons, just don't seem like they're really worth it.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I guess
side effect stuff's worth it, but... So I just bought the cryonic dampener, which is a ground-only but slows enemies, and I might get that out in one of the maps. You never know.
And you like the Tesla Trooper?
Myself, I find it quite good, just because you've got the option of either arcing to more enemies if you're on, like, hard waves, or you can do so they can more rapid fire, basically. I don't know. I'm not 100% sold on them, to be honest.
I'll try them out. But I think, unless I'm mistaken, we're out of time.
Yes, we most certainly are. But I wasn't going to say anything, you know?
All right, folks. Well, I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please consider hitting that thumbs up. For myself and for my buddy IDED, thanks for watching, and we will see you later.
See you soon.
There we go.